I buy what I want to buy, nigga. We supply who buy. Walk in your trap and take over your drop. Walk in your trap and take over your drop. Walk in your trap and take over your drop. Walk in your trap and take over your drop. Grounds, trap, hands, trap, bands, trap, pass, trap.
Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is
amen. Strong. Amen. Yes, 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 yes. Good morning, church. Good morning, good morning. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Wow. Bless his holy name.
Yes.
You know, church, I prepared a sermon this morning, as I do every Sunday.
Wow.
But something was placed in my heart.
Wow.
Huh? And the Lord was talking to my soul, and I had to listen. I had to obey. Huh? So, how many know that sometimes you have to obey? Look at your neighbor and say, obey.
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 Obey. Obey. Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I had a different message this morning. Greed. Your past can haunt you.
Yes, sir. Yes.
No. Yes. I don't know if you heard me this morning. Am I in the right church? Am I in the right church? I said your past can haunt you.
Amen.
That's why we have to make wise decisions. Ask God for wisdom.
Preach.
Psalm 62:10. Turn to your Bibles. Turn to your Bible. Psalm 62:10. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. Psalms 62:10. And the Lord said, do not trust in extortion.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen.
Or put vain hope into stolen goods. Everybody say stolen goods.
Stolen
goods. Because though your riches may increase, though your riches may increase, though your riches may increase.
Yes, sir.
Do not set your heart upon. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Yes, everyone bow your heads and pray for me.
Nigga, that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
My bad.
Stop fucking all these hoes. Stop spending all your money.
See, I don't give a fuck about that other shit. You see what I'm saying?
Fuck off.
It's street money, this motherfucker.
So you just gonna come out here and smoke?
What the fuck is you think we do?
See, that's what the fuck I be talking about, bank. This all you do is smoke.
What are you talking about?
You wake, you roll up. You eat, you roll up. You wanna fuck me? Nah, you gonna roll
money.
Up first.
Yeah, what the fuck you doing? You ain't doing shit.
I take care of your motherfucking baby. That's what I do.
You supposed
nigga.
To be. It's your child. Tell my shit. Take your ass in there and clean up or something.
Nigga, take your ass around the corner and get some money.
I got money. Pocket full right now. Take your ass.
Well, give me some, cause your baby need it.
My baby need it, not your ugly ass.
Shouldn't have fucked your ugly ass.
Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Brother. Thank you, sir. Come on back. Great song. Great song. Your voice is so blessed.
Thank you, sir.
Bless you, man. Thank you. There goes my angel. There goes my baby. Ah. Hey, what happened? You're not ticklish no more? You're not ticklish no more? You're not ticklish no more? You being good in school?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. All right. I'm going to see you later, okay? Thank you so much, sister.
Thank you.
Oh, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Yeah. You had a good turnout. The collection plate was full.
Hey, Pastor.
Hey.
Have a great sermon today,
oh,
sir.
Oh, thank you very much, young
no
brother.
Problem,
I appreciate
man.
You, man. I appreciate
right.
it.
Show a little something for church.
Oh, yes, sir. But thank you so much for your donation. Now we can finally get that roof fixed.
All right. You know I love this church.
All right, now.
Here's the hymnbook your mother asked for.
Oh, yes, yes. Please tell Sister Thomas I said hello. I'll see you next Sunday for church.
You know I will.
Yeah.
God bless you.
God bless you too, son.
All right.
All right. Yeah.
I'm about to go change, okay?
All right. All right. None of your business.
D, my nigga. Red and Booch. We got this shit out the mud together. We done came up together. We run the street together. Hood to hood together. D my nigga.
On your ass, you go through that shit every morning.
Yeah, yeah, I'm so tired of that shit. Real ball, that hoe on your ass.
She pimp killing.
Straight up. Dope.
Where that shit at, man? We ain't dry hell.
I got this shit in. They finna get ready to pull up right now. Empty shit in a minute.
Shit, man.
Yeah, man. We ain't doing no pimp killing. We need it right now.
Shit, I got it in. They finna pull up.
See if we pull up in a couple seconds.
Time, bro. Found out last.
Yeah, what's going on with y'all, nigga?
We just posted on the block. Nah, I mean, regular day shit. Went on this nigga Friday to pull up.
Man, what's going on? Bless. How we looking? Third of Lord? Hell yeah. It's time for that. I'll be back at you in a minute, man. Just give me about a day or two. I'll be back at you.
What's up?
Chop, ain't that? We in, man. Y'all cap ain't that to my shit. Y'all cap ain't that.
We supply who buy.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
My name is Bankroll Fred. I'm from the west side of Atlanta, Zone 3 to be exact, you feel me? Ever since I was a little boy, I learned a lot from the street. My dad was in chain gang since I was 8, so the street really raised me. You feel me? All I do is trap.
Lord, you are good and your mercy endureth forever. You are good all the time and all the time. You are good.
Baby, come on. Baby, of course I missed you. Yeah, I know that. I'm sorry, you said you're gonna do what now, girl? You gonna put it where? Come on, baby. I can't do that right now. No, she's still awake.
You know you need to go ahead and get rid of that. Cause she ain't throwing it back like I am, baby.
Dinner's almost ready.
Listen, I gotta go. Yeah.
Yeah, I know that's your little wife in the background. I hear her.
Yeah. Oh, baby, come on. Don't say that. Don't do like that.
Babe, I said dinner's ready.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you talking to?
Yes. Bishop King. No, Lizzie. That's not needed. No. I'll be there tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can take care of it then. All right, I'll talk to you.
Told me the same shit he told me.
Yeah, you know,
you
right there.
Them been rolling that blunt for 10 hours.
I'm good everywhere I go. Cause I done gained more respect in these streets, you feel me? I done been running through these motherfuckers for a long time, you feel me? You know what I mean? I be hood with this shit. My little homie schooling them. You know, they from the west side, the other part of the west side.
Hey, man, I keep pulling up in this big ass truck like that. I want y'all to flex on
that. Nah, man, got no hoe.
Yeah.
They're going on street.
See him.
We trying to get him down, though. He got his own little crew, though, you feel me? He got his own niggas.
36. Yeah. Little bro, what the hell going on? Let me holler at you, though.
Shit.
What the fuck been going on?
Shit, what you been cool? Oh, I ain't going on, bro.
Got a couple young niggas, these niggas doing right for the most part. I ain't tripping, I ain't fucking nothing up.
Yeah, man, that shit just got in. I done got this shit in today.
You did?
Yeah, yeah.
Got the fuck, hey. Little brother.
I been seeing you got down around here getting money fucking off now.
Nah, I'm trying to stay low key.
No, you got that.
I got it from you. What's up?
Fuck you, man.
You know you been,
my brother, nigga. No, I'm fucking with you. Yeah, yeah, yeah though. Yeah, that is.
You look like Rollo.
I done seen this nigga plenty of times in the city. I think your name Rollo. I don't know. We'll get that a little later.
Hello?
Yo, everything good?
Pop. What the hell going on, Pop?
Hey, everything works out well.
So what? When I need to pull up?
Oh, yeah? Shit, it's on then. It's time for that.
Get that on the low, though.
Okay, well, just let me know.
Say no more. You know, I'm sending one you trust.
Fuck that one right there, bro.
Seen that nigga sometime. Let go up on 40,000, bro. That's crazy, man. Man, you know I be dipping and dabbing, bro. What? That shit is not. Y'all gone, baby?
Oh, yeah, we gone.
Where y'all going?
I'm gonna take
off
somewhere.
Okay. You gonna take out someone?
She looks so shy.
She's shy.
Oh, you know, she's shy. Ooh, you tried it? No.
Hey,
I ain't gonna let you corrupt her. Leave her alone. No, she a good girl. I ain't gonna let you corrupt her.
Man.
Look, man. Hey.
Hey, let go talk.
That's the pastor's daughter.
You need chill, man.
Good, girl.
What's up with you, though?
What's your name?
See, Shayla? She different than what I used to. Shout out to Senior Reserve. And that really caught a nigga attention. Got to spend the time together, all that shot shit went straight out the window. And trust me, it is true what they said about the preacher, dog.
You don't wanna go, you don't wanna leave. Say you got a nigga, but a nigga ain't me. Say you got a nigga, but a nigga ain't me. Say you got a nigga, but a nigga ain't G. Say you got a nigga, but a nigga ain't straight. You can get everything just to see your blessing. You learn your lesson. Fuck stressing. Fuck stressing. Where do we begin? Where do we end? Don't listen to your friend. Don't listen to your kin. Don't put them in a bin. I really love how I feel. Make your own decisions. Fuck all the criticism. Fuck the bullshit. Don't waste time on it. Baby, come here, girl. Climb on it. Please don't let go. Don't let me go.
Yeah, yeah, I like the way you and Change run your operation.
Shit, man, you know, that shit really big bro operation, man. I'm just doing my motherfucking part, trying to make a couple dollars, man.
Mm-hmm.
How you wanna play?
Yeah.
How you wanna play?
Yeah.
I'm play today, catch you play to go and play.
Oh.
How you wanna play today? How you wanna play?
Aye.
How you wanna play today? How you wanna play? I'm on, and I'm on. I just threw the shit up, and it's so gone.
Yo, this man got the audacity to be standing in the church every Sunday preaching that living right shit.
Wow.
All that trusting in the Lord bullshit.
Yeah.
Man, knowing he fucking them church hoes.
It's your daddy, baby.
Seriously, I know he's fucking that one in the front row. The bitch be smiling all in my mama face and shit.
What? Yo, hold up. Who is this? Who is this with your
dad? That's some nigga my dad used to trap with back in the day. You know, before he found the church in the Lord. Damn
your
hypocrite.
Daddy, your daddy used to trap like that? That's crazy.
You know him?
Oh, you hungry?
Yeah.
I'm hungry as hell, man.
Let me go grab my phone.
Just get out of here.
Ain't never some money coming through this motherfucker. Yeah. Ain't never money coming through right now, you feel me?
I'm laughing at you, sucker, ain't he?
Go, black Medusa. Everybody skeet on like we about to shoot stage.
Yeah, I was leaving out the club that night, trying to holler at some bitches. All of a sudden, I hear niggas say, school them, punch the nigga in the mouth. Yeah. Hey, yeah, man, so I run out there, see what the fuck going on, man. Punch some nigga in the mouth.
Who the nigga was y'all had to smoke with? What the nigga look like?
Oh, skinny nigga, black as hell with them big ass eyes.
Rallo, a wild nigga from the country. They moved up to the city and turned up. You know how that shit go. He run the trap for this nigga named Chains.
But shit, I had got up by that motherfucker early. I caught a little bitch that I been fucking with.
You working your
she had a little hoe she been fucking with. And we came back and did some fucking with each other. You know what I'm saying? Right here on this same couch. Really right there where you sitting at. You might want to, you know what I'm saying, move over a little. You know how I get down. Nigga, real nasty. Yeah, yeah. You feel me? No, but look, fuck all the bullshit, though. Back to the business, man. I been telling y'all, nigga, man, Big Brother ain't gave me the line. You know what I'm saying? Nigga Chains just dropped it on me. He said he wasn't really fucking around like that no more. So y'all nigga need to turn up in a trap, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all need to let everybody know we having all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no more selling the weed shit. This shit over with, bro. We smoking these bags, you feel me?
I gotta play for this right now.
Where the fuck he at?
Yeah, shit, he pulling up now, bro.
Shit, tell him, come on with it.
Shit, this all we got?
Nah, bro, I just told you. You got to listen. You got to listen. I tell you, you got to listen. For this shit to work, you got to have to listen a little better, my nigga. You feel me? You having this shit unlimited.
You know my folks asking about right there, bro. The real ones.
Who your folks is? You already talking about your motherfucking folks. You my people. How do your people, they your people, I don't know these niggas.
I caught these folks. We was out of town, bro. You know we was out of town?
I don't like this town.
We was out of town. But I'm just saying these folks, they been spending money.
They legit.
Do you know them, though?
Listen, bro, they been spending money with other niggas, bro. I'm just trying to get them to come fuck.
All money ain't good money. Don't bring no bullshit.
Listen,
over here,
bro,
get them.
These folk 100, bro. These folk 100, man.
I will call them up, man. What
man, I ain't got to call them up. They finna pull up right now.
Put that damn snake up.
Man, look, man. I'll keep the snakes around us so we know how to handle them when we catch them in the grass. Check that dough, bro. Check that dough, man. Check that dough.
That shawty right there. All right.
You nigga better not be on no bullshit. I'm telling you, bro. Straight up. That's your fault right there?
That's my fault right there. Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, who is this curly-headed motherfucker, man?
Man, chill out, Green.
Man, nigga look funny, man.
Be easy, big boy. He's spending money. Be easy, big boy. He's spending money. Be easy.
What's up with Big Man?
He all right. That's how the nigga act. That's how he act, man. Pipe down, homie. Pipe down.
Chill out, bro.
Yo, we can talk, man. Everything cool, man.
Hey, listen, what you trying to get over?
He said nah, right?
Yeah, we trying to do that.
That was fun. We having all that. You need to come back more often, though. My nigga say he met you out of town. Now. I really don't deal with out of town, nigga, especially motherfucker looking
see,
like
it's
you.
It's all good, though, brother. You my people.
Fuck, hit going now. His money right, it's all good.
We ain't got to do too good. Much talking, yeah, man. Let's make sure everything there. I'm in and I'm out. We good. Come on.
You see that, bro? You know what I'm saying? That's how we do business.
Ain't got to do too much, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate that, homie, man.
Everything correct.
Come fuck with us, man. Tell your people we having it. You know what I'm saying? Tell your people we having it. Bring your hoes by here, too. We like them bitches, too.
Man, get your man right
now. Yeah, we gonna get them together.
We got you, bro.
Get the dough, bro.
Nah, we get your hoe. Don't get up out of here.
Yeah, money, nigga, that the only damn option. I got two,
what
three,
the
bitch,
hell?
I got real fucking options.
There go my damn that chick right there.
We don't do no name dropping. Bet the bet we lane swapping. At the beacon brain.
Is that the beacon?
I got two, three, bitch, I got real fucking option. Cartier frame copy. We don't do no name dropping. Back to back, we lane swapping. Had to beat the brain out of it. Don't beat the brain out of it. Had to put the things on it. Spray that candy cane on it. Drop the whole thing on it. Bentley got the wing on it.
Yo, follow them. Can you please follow them?
I ain't really down to be following shit, but this shit kinda interesting. And then this shit just so crazy, man. They got all this shit going on in the church.
Two sides here,
damn.
Pay attention.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust? Who can I trust? Who can I trust?
Nobody.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust?
Nobody.
Who one of my motherfucking partners tried to set me up. Ain't no such thing as loving these street nigga motherfuckers. Who can I trust?
Nobody.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust?
Nobody.
Who can I trust?
Yeah.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust? Who one of these niggas tried to set me up for little land? Who one of these niggas have to hit their head with the cannon? Who one of these niggas coming with me? Let me know who with me. Which one of these niggas gon' try? Let me know who with me.
Who with me?
I been doing this shit huh, since I beat it
bitty. Nigga.
I been ballin' hard, fuck these little bitches.
So Rallo and Fry me? Okay. We gon' see what's going on. From the work, from the same play, but hold on. It can be Shayla Pops, me, English.
What's the Deacon involved in? I wonder who that guy is.
I don't know. What's up with your people? I don't trust none of them motherfuckers, man.
Yo, my head is so messed up right now.
So what you gonna do? You gonna spend like me tonight or what?
Yeah,
babe. Oh, shit. Cause we still together, man. Goddamn, yo. All right.
And you couldn't call?
I couldn't call. You understand? I had church business to take care of. Huh? What don't you understand? You know what it is that I do, right? Or have we forgotten all of a sudden?
I'm gonna ask you again. Where were you today?
Church.
No.
Yes.
No, you weren't. I drove by the church twice and didn't see your car. Don't play with me.
I'm not playing with you, okay? I was at church. The reason why you didn't see the car there is because the car went down to the shop. All right, the brakes were making noise. That's all.
No.
Yes, that is it. What is the
problem? Why don't you tell the truth? Mom, today I seen him with Sister Sonia.
I was with Sister, that's right. I was with Sister. She drove down with me to go get the rental after I dropped the car off.
Dad,
that is all. I meant
lying.
To tell you about that.
I heard you on the phone. Mom, he's a liar. And he's been cheating.
So you gonna believe, you gonna... You must have lost your goddamn mind. Get off me!
Well, I should have knew it in the first place.
I should have knew it.
Yeah.
I should've knew.
But I never in a million years this shit has come from you. Where the hate come from? I thought it was love, I thought it was blood. Shit hurt me to the heart. Guess that ain't what it was, that ain't what it was. Nigga pillow talking like hoes, back to back acting like bitches. Nigga love you when you down, when you get money, nigga start to switch.
I don't feel like going in here and dealing with him today.
What you gonna do? You gonna jerry me?
Anywhere but here.
I gotta use the restroom real right quick. Let me just go ahead and use the bathroom real right quick and shit. You can get out of here.
Okay.
Let me forget my glasses.
Look, it's real simple. You do this job for me, it'll be the biggest lick you ever made.
Shit, you know, I ain't really with all that robbing shit. That's the same way Big Bank got locked up. And a nigga like me, I'm allergic to that prison system.
Big Bank got locked up because he's stupid. And he's weak.
Now, Rallo mean up with the pastor. Yeah, the pastor got some extra shit going on. I already compete this shit.
Let me run it by Big Bro first.
I see what's going on.
This nigga, that pastor shiesty. I bet you the reason my fucking dad is locked up.
Can I help you, son?
No, just looking for the bathroom.
I know you. Yeah, I know you. I know you. You that little nigga that drove off of my daughter the other night, ain't you?
Maybe.
I'm gonna assume that you ain't as dumb as you look. Someone gonna say this once. I don't wanna see you ever again. My daughter don't wanna see you ever again. You feel me?
My mama always told me I was a hard-headed little nigga.
Walk in your trap and take over. Mason Margiela on sofas. I graduated from the dope game. Residue on my diploma. I got that pack on me, though.
Yeah, boy, you should have been there last night. That shit was crazy as hell, my nigga.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, boy, shit was lit, man.
Old girl was up there?
Y'all niggas going on this shit?
Oh, man, you already know it's a certain way we pay tithes around.
Man, you tripping, boy. Y'all niggas went hell that shit.
Oh, man, you trying to put the devil on me?
See this nigga Chain? He one of the niggas in the city that having paper. But you'll never know him. He moved like a ghost, nigga, be low-key, you feel me? Trap city to city. But you know how that shit go. Everybody know him on the south side. Shit, he is the south side.
Hey, man, tell him, though. Look. What the pastor talking about, though?
Man, this man fucking tripping, bro. This man tell me he wants to goddamn go ahead and get the nigga Deacon Fry, like get the nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, he said the nigga been stealing, working on the side and shit. Little bitch Tracy, y'all. I know the bitch Tracy.
Little bone nigga?
Yeah. Yo, Tracy. Like. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? She put him on to the nigga Deacon Fry. He got some nigga coming in from out of town tonight. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and these locations and all the in and out. So, you know, we can goddamn go ahead and get the money and get our same on work back and just, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I just want to run it by you first, bro.
Hey,
you know?
Man, look, I'm totally down with it. Look, I'm going to call a little schooler, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to send him
through, right? For the shit. Send him around on the spot.
I'm going to send my Smurfs through that motherfucker.
Send them boys through the right spot.
Yeah, for real.
Send
them right spot. Oh, man, I appreciate that.
Send them on.
All right, Kelvin.
Cap, good to see you, my boy.
Right, you safe, my boy.
All right.
Yeah, like I said, man, you should have came last night, though. That shit crazy. You hit a lick, boy. I call me a buzzer beater, nigga. Right before the lights come on, nigga, I grab all of them hoes, put them in the
sprinter. Man, with the red bitch there, with the fat, with the tattoo, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Her, and a little thick one, the little dark skin, you be trying, you know what I'm saying?
Look, they fucking with me tonight.
I've been getting work from nigga Fry for over a month now. He had a good price and shit. I had to go with it, you feel me? Now you see why. He's stealing this shit from the plug, making play. But now school is them about to hit him. And when these young nigga hit, they hit hard. For real.
I'm the boss man, nigga. I don't take pay cut. 45 on for you, nigga. Trying to play tough. Pretty bad bitch with me. She don't need no makeup. Flood of AP. Look at y'all.
Come on, you. Nigga, we get hell.
I can't tell. I'm up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Russell.
He's a real pimp killer.
Yeah, this nigga talking about.
Hit it up.
I am the original pimp killer, nigga!
Oh, wow! Shot about that motherfucker on the ground!
Come on!
You never seen no nigga kill that bitch on the ground, intercept.
Man, the Houdini way. Nothing, man.
The Houdini way, nigga. Put your mind up. Coming back down, nigga. From 10 zip, nigga.
Man, y'all nigga, guess what, bro?
Man, come on, man. What you doing,
bro?
Guess what?
Man, I figured this shit out, bro. Shayla, daddy, the pastor. It's the fucking plug, bro. Man,
who, the pastor?
Yes, man, this nigga the fucking plug.
I got 600
plug
on this game right
man,
here.
Man, fuck that 600. That shit ain't too bad.
The pastor,
fuck
man. The pastor.
Man, yes, man. This nigga's the fucking plug.
Cap ass nigga, man.
Okay. Yesterday, me and Shayla see goddamn Deacon Fry and the pastor. They go over there with school and get hit with
him. Ho, Fry Deacon?
Yes, man, this nigga's a fucking deacon, bro.
Deacon
folk got this shit, bro.
Nigga. He a real pimp killer!
Man, this shit is crazy, bro. These folk doing all this shit out of a church, bro.
Come!
I'm gonna tell you what's so crazy. The other day, I was at Shayla House, bro. I'm looking through the photo album. I see her daddy. I find out, goddamn, her daddy is the nigga that get my fucking daddy fucked up.
Ho, they trapping out the church?
Man, these folk blessing the streets.
Man, the Lord gonna spank them folk.
I'ma spank their ass. Come on, I'm trying to tell y'all niggas. I mean, I hope y'all money and shit, man. I know that man shit be for real. Y'all just come on.
My CCM nigga, what it do?
What's up, bro?
I told y'all I had something to holler at y'all nigga about. It's time for that. Yeah, it's going down. We gonna call this a sweet one, man. Yeah, look, check this out, man. Yeah, I know that nigga from the church I've been fucking with, you know what I'm saying? Nigga with work, you feel me? Mm-hmm. He put me up on a move, say this shit sweet, and them folk having it over there, you feel me? I ran it by Big Bro. He cleared that shit.
So oh, dude's clearing shit?
Yeah. Green light, nigga, on go.
Oh, it's time.
You know what I'm saying?
It's time.
It's time for us to do what we do, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go in there, get that shit, get the fuck out.
Look. I'm stopping right there. You ain't gotta tell us no more. You know what we with.
He ain't gonna be good. You know
what I'm saying? Bro, yeah. Look, hold on. One question though. Is y'all nigga ready?
Man, come on.
You ready, nigga? You ready, nigga?
Do I look ready?
We can't fuck up on this one. This
bro,
the one.
Man, we ready, partner.
Let's do it then. Elbow. Let's do it then. It's time. It's loaded. Where your dad at?
I think he's at the church.
Okay. All right, well, just call him later on, baby.
Okay. I'll see you later.
All right. Yeah, we finna go get this nigga here now. Hey, listen, Buche, you keep the stick, red dry.
Red dry. None of your business.
Now y'all know I gotta go see about the pastor. I got a few questions I need some answering to.
I guess your mama was right. You are a hard-headed ass little nigga. What's this? Why you showing me this? Where you get this from?
You know the fuck that is. That's my daddy.
What you gonna do with that?
I heard you in there talking earlier. My dad did 20 years behind your bitch ass.
Then you know the type of man I am, so don't be stupid. Put the gun away. What you want? Huh? What you want? You want money? Because I got plenty of money.
Oh, yeah?
See, here's the thing, nigga. You kill me, you be sharing a bunk with your weak ass father.
Shut the fuck up!
Bad I wanted to blast this sucker. My granny killed me if she knew I killed the pastor in the church.
You killed me? You be sharing a bunk with your weak ass father. Now you put that gun down. It'll make you a very rich man. Now the smart man would say that that's a better option. You are smart, ain't you, nigga?
Shut the fuck up! Get your bitch ass up!
Okay.
Okay, you a smart man? A smart man will move.
Alright. Yeah, you know what? I forgot my keys.
Watch out, right?
Ran off on your partner, girl, free.
If
you want it,
what the fuck? Oh, yeah, then when you got the fucking money in
the house. Oh, yeah?
Take it easy, bro.
Oh, that?
Little pastor, boy, you got the
wrong kid, you right now.
Make sure you got it found.
Hurry up.
You got it, bro.
Yeah, fuck. Boy, you loaded, boy, for a preacher.
Hurry up.
Amen.
They
got his door
open.
Oh, hell no. Shit crazy. Yo, what's up, my boy?
Bro, they hit the trap.
Fuck you say? I just left that bitch, man. Man, look, check in the fucking refrigerator in the bottom where the fucking fruit that shit be at.
They got everything.
Fuck! Man, all right, bro. Appreciate it. Hey, man, turn this shit around, man. I gotta go into the house right quick. Come turn this shit around, man.
What's going on, young brother?
Hey, man, I hate to think you fucking with me, Pastor, bro.
Yeah. I heard.
Oh, yeah? What else you heard, Pastor?
Bankroll.
You heard it was bank.
Man, what the fuck? This nigga crazy, man.
This nigga done had up raw, this nigga chain spot. Now, know this shit about to get crazy, man.
Oh yeah, you know what it is. Yeah, come on, let's get it, nigga. Go in that nigga spot, nigga.
Fuck y'all,
man. Chill the fuck out, dog.
Hey, so you the nigga broke in my trap, huh?
Man, I'm breaking no motherfucking nigga.
Calm your ass down.
Calm your ass down.
Calm the fuck down. Calm the fuck down.
Hold on, man.
Real, bro. Y'all done got me fucked up.
You all here know that you shall not commit adultery. Who all here know that you shall not commit adultery? Huh? It's right here in the book. It's here. Plain as day. Proverbs 6:32. But whoso committeth adultery with a woman lacketh understanding.
Tell him what's on your mind. Tell him what's on your mind.
Here we go now. Here we go.
Tell him what's on your mind.
He that doth, it destroyeth his own soul. Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you? Let choosing not to be good destroy your life.
You gonna do what now? I mean, you gonna put it where? You're so nasty. Yeah, you are. Oh man, listen, I can't do that right now. She's still alive.
Okay, now hold, just hold on a second. Okay, wait a minute. I can understand what that sounds like. I can explain. Listen, calm down. I can explain. If you give me a moment, I can.
Shut up, man.
Niggas. Fuck wrong with you, dog.
All that cap. Hit my motherfucking
dad
at bank, nigga.
But look at just like him, bro. Y'all got me fucked up.
Why you looking just like your pal, bro? I ain't no bank. Look here, bro. I fuck with bank. Don't even make niggas like bank no more, bro. You feel me, bro? What's happening with you?
My dad a real nigga, bro.
Who was that pastor, man? That nigga got my dad fucked up, bro. You got it all wrong, bro. He got my dad sent my dad to fucking prison, bro. I got the money still, bro.
What's up, James?
What's going on with you, man?
So what's all this?
Oh, man, you know what this is, man. You know what's going on, man. Yeah, we on to you, player.
Take over.
Come take over your trap, bro. So you mean tell me the pastor got us in the cross? If he got us in the cross, we're going to have to put him on the cross. You
nail his ass right to that motherfucker.
See, the pastor, he agreed to get the best on. He tried to put chains against me. Shit, so crazy. But chains, I always suspected this nigga was crooked. He thought the pastor had my pot set up, but never had the proof. Now, proof should be in the pudding.
I give you the nigga that's been taking money out your pocket and you bring him here? Man, give me the gun, I'll shoot this nigga myself.
Man, look, pastor, Lord, please forgive me. Pastor, you got her fucked up, straight up. The whole hood know what's going on, man. You been outed.
You coming to take this motherfucker over.
James. Yeah, we call that gimme me. We need that.
You know I can make this right, James. You know I can make this right, James. You know me. I can make this right.
Yeah, you ain't God, man.
If everything works out well, man, I'll be home in a week.
It's perfect time right here. Time to pop show up on these niggas.
What's going on?
Welcome home, Pops. Street! I buy what I want to buy, nigga. We supply who buy. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Grounds, trap, hams, trap, pass, trap, pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. All of your traps been defeated. All of my work out of 50. Don't call me let you out of 50. 50s on 50s on 50. Hell, 250 a kid. Pull up to the blaze on inch. You want a bell, then give me the scale. I thought through the money the quickest. Meet me at the Flying Biscuits. Paul straight, not cricket. I heard these fuck niggas snitching. I know these pussy nigga bitchin'. Walk in your trap, fuck you on your strap. If I want the shit, I'ma get it. Pussy nigga talking beef. Pussy nigga, you know I got it whip. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
y'all trap, Drake, hope y'all trap. Grounds, trap, yams, trap, pass, trap, pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
South grind shit.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
Walk in your trap and take over. I got this shit from my block. He got this shit from the soul. Like, yeah, I put that shit in my mold. Okay, walk in your trap with a killer. He want the shit from the dealer. He want the shit out the bag. He want the shit out the milk. Okay, he want the pack out the back. He want the racks out the mat. Look, he want the crack out the lap. He put the strap to your back. Fuck okay. You dope gang teach you fit the way to get paid. I got Jay serving Jay today. Yeah, serving you.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Rounds, trap, yams, trap, pass, trap, pass, trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.
Walk in your trap and take over. Mason Margiela on sofas. I graduated from the dope, dang. Residue on my diploma. I got that pack on me, don't. I got them racks on me, don't. I got them tats on me, don't. Belly got room for another. Belly got room for another whip. All of your niggas is counterfeit. All of my niggas are with the shit. All of my niggas is killers. All of your niggas are witnesses. I'm making plays. I'm making plays. I'm serving J's. Rocking my J's. You a beginner. You a pretender. You wasn't with us when we in the trenches. When we in the slum. When we in the ghetto. If I trade in a Maybach, I can get 20 Camaros. I'm counting dinero. I'm like apparel. I fuck on the beach. Make her keep on her stilettos. Yeah. Walk in the trap and take over that shit. Walk in the club and take over that bitch. Grams. Bad.
Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap. Walk in your trap and take over your trap.